basically, when they make their car, they think they're going to get away with this, and they fire all their employees in the United States, they move to Mexico.
Will Ford cut any U.S. jobs as a result of this move? One? Any single one?
Absolutely not. Zero. This business decision was done independently. We look at all factors, including what we view as a more positive U.S. manufacturing business environment.